Ensuring water quality and safety through disinfection stands as a pivotal achievement in the annals of public health, arguably one of the most significant advancements in history. Hi everyone, I'm Tom Mullenberg, and I'm one of the global product managers at Nora Water Technologies. Our daily commitment is to decode the challenges within our sector by analyzing our customer requests and challenges to optimize their treatment goals. When doing this, it's crucial to consider not only the contaminants to be removed, but also factors like waste disposal methods and the form it takes. For example, whether it needs to be disposed of in a liquid or solid form. Decoding all aspects of the challenge is essential for offering optimal solutions to the customers and communities we serve. Once we've decoded the specific challenge, we can define and pinpoint the optimal solution from our extensive technology portfolio. This includes a comprehensive disinfection range encompassing traditional methods like gas feed chlorination, chlorine dioxide, and on-site hypochlorite generation, as well as advanced treatment options such as ozone and UV. Our solutions are devoid of bias, focusing solely on delivering the most fitting disinfection, oxidation, or advanced oxidation process technologies aligned with our customers' challenges and desired outcomes. We design, adapt, and continually improve our technologies to achieve improvements in efficiency, user-friendliness, and overall life cycle costs. Take, for instance, the evolution of our Chlortec system. Only two decades ago, these systems consumed significantly more salt and electricity when compared to today. Fast forward to today, with our advancements in the technology, it's safe to say that our modern electrolytic chlorination systems provide the lowest operating and total cost of ownership on the market. Leveraging over a century of electrochemical expertise and more than 60 years of gas feed experience, along with extensive knowledge in various disinfection methods, Nora is ready to embark on the next generation of products. At Nora, we have been delivering on our promise to protect public health across the range of disinfection technologies in our portfolio for decades, as demonstrated through our huge installation base of disinfection technologies. Just imagine that at the turn of the 20th century, cholera was still a significant problem in the US, with more than 24 people per 100,000 affected annually. Starting in 1908, communities began chlorinating their drinking water, and by the 1940s, cholera was all but eliminated as a threat to the public health. As an expert in this technology for 100 years, Nora has been and continues to be instrumental in making chlorine available and cost-effective in the quantities needed for water treatment. I have dedicated my entire career to the water and wastewater treatment industry. Way back when, I earned my Bachelor of Chemical Engineering degree with an emphasis on biochemical engineering from the University of Minnesota. My first job out of college was with a manufacturer of water treatment equipment, and the industry quickly became a passion of mine. The wide variety of challenges, the wonderful people you meet, and the constant focus on human health and environmental stewardship made me realize it was one of the best, if not the best, business to be in for me. Sometimes in my job, I must spend time debunking the myths of magic boxes that somehow do the job of creating safe water treatment with no power, no chemicals, or whatever odd claim there might be in the sector. So it gives me great pride working for a company that has proven innovative solutions tested and demonstrated to perform. This allows me to foster trust with our customers in the communities and industries we serve.